Sudu Wabar Wabar Abdille Sudu Sudu Sudu.
Thousands gathered at Wajir Airport ready to see King Wabar Abdille Wabar at Wajir County. The king, who was accompanied by leaders from Wajir County, was received in large numbers as their convoy left the airport and proceeded to Orahi grounds, where he led a national prayer. King Abdille Wabar is an Ethiopian-based traditional leader of the Degodia community found in Kenya, Somalia, and Djibouti, and he symbolizes peace and unity in the region. The king was feted with the Elder of Burning Spear Award by His Excellency Uhuru Kenyatta on Monday for his role in ensuring cross-border peace and unity. Leaders from Wajir County have welcomed the historic visit by the king, and they said they are in full support of his mission of peace, stability and unity in the region.
That Wabar Abdille has visited us just for three reasons actually. First, to come and familiarize himself with his subjects, of course all of us who are here included. Two, to come and preach peace, stability and unity. These are three things that actually the entire region, you know the state of our geopolitics here. You know the state of politics, social-cultural activities. And his message has been to bring together the people of the Horn of Africa, the people of East Africa, and the entire African community.
That we are here today purely to welcome Wabar Abdille, Wabar Abdi, to Wajir, and we are so grateful to the people of Wajir for the warm reception they have given to the Wabar. And the message of the Wabar is simple. It is peace, peace, and peace. Peace with ourselves, peace with our neighbors, and peace with God, isn't it?
We have several legs. We are finished with the Nairobi leg. Now we are in the second leg, which is visiting Wajir County. So, and we are extremely happy. The message is the same. Wabar Abdille, Wabar Abdi has a message of peace, has a message of unity, and has a message of prayers for everybody. He is our Wabar, not only for the community that he comes from, but for all communities that actually reside in northern Kenya, that reside in Kenya.
Wabar Abdille will be in Wajir County for the next 4 days before heading to Mandera and later on back to Ethiopia. Adanjele reporting for Alpha TV, Wajir County.